And immediately, Bella goes for the spear and raining down the right hands on Natalya.
Hashtag false count anywhere. This is what it's all about.
And again, in a falls count anywhere match, pinfall or submission anywhere around the building. Does not have to take place in the squared circle. No disqualification, no count outs, and right there!
And this is exactly what these two needed. I mean, they can't even be around each other.
And the going for the pin early is Nikki
without
Bella.
Going at it. In a situation like this, you gotta just step back and let them fight.
I agree completely. That's what SmackDown's all about. It's a land of opportunity. Oh!
Already,
this
Nikki
didn't
Bella.
Take long.
Looking for some toys, some furniture in the form of a table. You are watching a falls count anywhere match between best friends turned bitter enemies, Nikki Bella and Natalya on SmackDown Live. Natalya asks the WWE Universe if they want tables, but here's a quick roll-up by Nikki Bella for a two.
You know, it's one thing in a falls count anywhere match, you can get thrown into the stairs, you get thrown into a barricade. Normally, you assume you have a little time to recover. You can get covered here.
Oh, and a kendo stick right to the midriff by Nikki Bella, and one across the back for good measure. Anything goes in a falls count anywhere match, and Nikki Bella tenderizing the body of Natalya. Can this be enough? Again, the cover. Nikki Bella gets a two count. Nikki Bella overcoming career-threatening neck surgery. And then, whoa, she throws Natalya over the barricade.
Get ready.
They're taking it to the WWE Universe.
This could go anywhere. I was hoping they're going to use you as a weapon. Hit the other person with one of your ridiculous puns.
Natalya putting the boots to Nikki Bella.
Oh! Look, David, I understand exactly what you're saying. I think it's a little on both sides. I think both of these incredible competitors happen to come along in the prime of their life at the exact same time, and I think they're just jealous of each other.
Well, Natalya's corralled Nikki Bella now on the top of the other barricade.
This doesn't end well.
Natalya trying to vertically suplex Nikki Bella onto the hard floor.
Concrete floor.
Oh, but Nikki Bella, oh! And Natalya
great counter up there.
Across the barricade. Nikki Bella standing tall, much to the delight of the WWE Universe.
Could be it right there.
And Natalya able to lift the right shoulder just in the nick of time. And now Nikki Bella throws Natalya back into the area surrounding the ring. Taking advantage, oh! Back first across the barricade goes the fearless one.
Oh, wow.
You're pathetic. Nobody likes you.
Let's go, Nikki. Come on, Nikki.
Let's go, Nikki. Look at this. We thought that was it right there. Natalya found a way to stay in this match, and now it is all Natalya.
Oh, and she drives Nikki Bella into the steps, goes for the cover, and Nikki Bella powers out. It's a falls count anywhere match. As Natalya grabs the kendo stick.
Batter up. Uh-oh, what's that?
She's upgrading from the kendo stick. She's now commandeered the announcer's table. Sawa for him and another one. take it three in a row on Natalya. So Nikki Bella, oh, absorbs a shoulder block right to the midsection. Natalya slips through underneath between the legs, has.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Nikki Bella holding on to that middle rope, trying to avoid a painful attack.
Watch out.
My God.
Watch out.
Nikki Bella trying to fight off the powerbomb attempt by Natalya. And was able, David, to avoid the worst of that predicament.
Okay. And almost landed on that monitor. There's furniture lying around here everywhere.
A rivalry that goes back to Survivor Series when Nikki Bella, the captain of her team, was attacked backstage
by Natalya.
As it turned out, it was Natalya.
And they lost. SmackDown lost.
And since then, it has been hard to keep them housed in the squared circle, just like you see right now.
Nikki Bella.
And the Alabama slam across the table.
Falls count anywhere.
Oh, and Natalya kicks out. Can Nikki Bella finally put away Natalya once and for all? Falls count anywhere continues. Natalya trying to put away Nikki Bella with the sharpshooter. Bella goes to the bottom rope.
There's no rope break, though.
No rope breaks in this falls count anywhere match. Again, a volcanic eruption of jealousy precipitating this falls count anywhere affair between Natalya and Nikki Bella.
I think Natty just normally falls. She didn't have to break on the ropes.
Well, she almost looking to try to break Nikki Bella's back with that suplex on the ramp that results in a two count.
Look at that.
Snap suplex.
These two are definitely using everything in the arena, anything they can get their hands on.
Very fitting that Natalya used a snap suplex since he snapped in this rivalry against Nikki Bella, those series of elbows, giving her an opportunity to once again regain the upper hand. No piece of real estate safe in this falls count anywhere match.
Going for a little journey backstage. Falls count anywhere.
Cover on a piece of equipment, but Bella kicks out. Oh.
Let's go, Nikki.
Look, these ladies may end up in the parking lot before it's all over. Oh.
This is how personal it is, though. They're going everywhere. What's it gonna take?
And Natalya just drove Nikki Bella into, is that Maurice?
You're pathetic.
Talk about being at the wrong place at the wrong time, John. Seven years of bad luck.
That could be it right there. Cover, cover.
And it could end with Nikki Bella covering Natalya.
She kicked out. Daddy, you okay? Daddy, you okay?
Nikki Bella bringing Natalya back to the WWE Universe. Oh, there's a bull spear. Cover, hooks the leg. Natalya kicks out. Man, Nikki Bella battering Natalya, trying to crawl to safety, being pulled up by her hair.
And I think Nikki Bella wants to make a statement. I think she wants to bring Natalya back to the ring and beat her right in the middle of the ring.
Oh, but Natalya turning the tables. Man. And that she landed hard on the ramp. Sharpshooter time for Natalya. Or is
it? Knock it in.
Countered by Nikki Bella, looking for the fearless lock.
She has it!
Natty's gonna have to tap. There's no rope break, nothing to stop it.
All right, there's nothing.
Maurice!
Well, obviously it was Maurice. Then Nikki Bella was thrown in too.
Oh, and she's taking exception by using a pipe to attack Nikki Bella again. No disqualifications in this Falls Count Anywhere match.
There's The Miz.
The Miz is the voice of reason.
Maurice's That's a first.
Husband, The Miz, trying to get her.
There's no disqualification.
No disqualification. Now can Natalya take advantage? And she does! The Queen of Blackhearts defeats Nikki Bella.
Here's your winner, Natalya!
Well, Nikki Bella, who got thrown into what we now realize was Maurice. Maurice taking offense to that, came out. It's no disqualification.
And it cost her the match.
It happened.
I mean, Nikki was going to win until she got Tonya Harding.
David, you're right. It did look like Nikki was about to win, like Natty was about to have to tap out. Instead, it's Natalya Neidhart walking out the winner.